jungle force, man. Strongly stands out voices, I ain't heads. Knowledge of the big, big wolf on the black man. Observing the outcome, cause I knew we'd overcome. Unite and fight till the blind feeling heated height. I stand supreme as the name of any scene. So out of sight, then they write till they fingers bleed. In a rhyme, they speak their mind, step a phone on a microphone, hoping to hold their own. Learn the lyrics, roll on the lane tone. Message heard, that's word to the headphone. Adapt the style, get better as the channel change. Remember the saying, no pain, no gain. Stress and the struggle get strengthened because you're nothing in front on the brothers that help you gain. So, Karis, Chuck D, the message of prophecy. All down together to help you reach supremacy. The love of caring and feelings are found within yourself. So if you find yourself on and pick up yourself, it's up to you to move with the multitude. Smooth spoken lyrics spoke with an attitude. Notice the impact, because when I say that, be black is back to fight as we struggle to the light. Push it along, come on, struggle to the light. Push it along, come on, struggle to the light. Push it along, come on, struggle to the light. Push it along, come on. Power and Paul G sees to move a crowd of millions. But we not systemic and killers. I follow the dream of a... My family can't afford that fee, so guilty I plead. My mind reached different heights, taking on a high flight. Gotta expand, be the man, and continue to fight. I cover my eyes as I walk around town, cause I can't stand the sight of my brothers getting beat down. They put them in handcuffs, busted them for selling dust. No rehabilitation, just plain incarceration. But yo, he wasn't basic, just trying to make a living. Cause if he worked a normal job, he'd still be struggling. But they don't understand the movement of a black man. They sell from hell and strive for wealth. Dumped them and still got caught, so now he's in jail. And to his inmate, his fate is attracting some sex appeal. What does he do? Break his jaw and screw. I masturbate and wait till he's back on the avenue. 12 years of life couldn't possibly help ya. It only increases your greed to get wealthier and wealthier. As the road gets steeper, my mind gets deeper. Having knowledge of self, but it's my chance to advance. Behind the cell block, locked in an isolated spot. For those who choose to live life like criminals, I'm on the flip side, living to be given, not taking on a long ride. A ride that rivals pride. Brothers misled and fed with nothing to feed on, no one to learn from. So they become Muslim and place their faith in a lie, in Elijah. Three signs and knowledge to wait your find ya. I feel it's time to persevere, be prepared. Kick a hardship instead of being misfits. Thoughts and fits on those predict, contradict. Years and still on the front, more fear, more pain than I suffered in a nightmare. Scared to live life, cause life got the attitude to kill a black man, making money on the avenue. Meant to enslavement, face down on the pavement, holding my breath, death sign sent by Satan, waiting for the payback, but I ain't getting none. I see blue eyes in a double barrel shotgun, chasing my dreams into a wall of hardcore. No one survived, they died with a weak mind. Change without change, exchanging words and names. Another victim of justice like Rodney King. Random spots get rocked when the shit drops. They don't take the blame but game for the jackpot. Cops get knocked off, cut by chainsaw, mark a sword off and bury the corpse. Who takes the loss, the force, the bomb by one, the Ku Klux Klan or the number one fan? Fan from the grave site, but I will with insight, closing the gap with the fact that I'm airtight. Bring straight no, just like a Mandingo. We're not against the brother, against the motherfucking devil. No turning back, so come equipped. No more whites taking the skin off of blacks with a horse whip. But the kryptonite is one, we need all the brothers we can get, cause we're definitely on the run. The lives of our black men intended to harm, breaking chains off our leg and arm, and we get served in this world full of time. Bow to the merciless punch with a closed fist, open-minded, blinded, and priceless.